morning as I pack my bags for school. The smiles I'm used to seeing just weren't there. I heard my father talking to my mother down the hallway. Above the whispers, all that I could hear was set a place at your table for someone who might need it. I set a place at your table for someone to sit down and eat. Kick their shoes off, put their feet up, forget about their troubles for a while. When there's a place at your table, there's a little hope for you and I.